Good afternoon. Please take your seat, Akhil.
Thank you.
You are from Delhi.
Actually, currently I'm living in Delhi with my sister.
Living in Delhi. Okay. And BIT Pilani?
Yes, with Pilani.
BE. You did MTech also? No.
No.
Okay. And you did it in 2018. So you, after 2018, you are doing only
computer? Yes, sir. I'm preparing.
Okay. So tell us the logic of your choice,
sir,
radio regulatory service. So who is a radio regulatory authority?
Sir, I haven't prepared on this.
You have not prepared?
Yes.
Okay. Telecom, Indian Telecom Service?
No,
I mean, who is a telecom regulatory authority?
Sir, no,
you
I
have
haven't
not heard
about
of TRAI.
Yes, sir.
TRAI?
No, sir.
Okay. Asha, tell us naval bases in the country.
I haven't actually prepared all these things yet.
You have given choice. At least I am just trying to understand this. Okay. Chalo, theek. You are not prepared. No problem. A voluntary organization, health and education, very remote area of the town.
Yes, with Pilani. Pilani is actually a very remote area town where the college is located.
So you were working for voluntary organization.
Yes, sir. I volunteered in my first semester.
Recently, voluntary agencies were up in arms against some amendment in law, some law. Any idea? Have you heard of FCRA?
No.
Okay. Theek hai. Okay. Major program of power ministry. Okay. Who is power minister? Okay. Achha, chaliye, koi baat nahi. Yours is what? Electric communication, na, Akhil?
Yes.
Okay. Digital India?
Sir, there are very... I haven't actually prepared all this stuff. I have prepared technical.
Okay. Theek hai. So, bata dijiye. Okay, AM, FM, batao.
Sir, AM is amplitude modulation and FM is frequency modulation.
It is used?
Sir, AM is actually was used in like voice communications, audio communications, and FM is used in like radios and radio communication.
Okay. What is the range?
Sir, it's around from 88 megahertz to 108 megahertz.
And
AM is from 20 kilohertz to 3 megahertz.
Are you sure? Is it?
No, I'm not very sure.
It is mega or?
From 20 kilohertz to 3 megahertz.
No, 20. Are you sure 20 kilohertz to?
No, not very sure.
Not very sure.
Not sure. Okay.
Because as far as I know, it is 535 kilohertz to 1605 kilohertz. Okay. No problem. Hobby, I think you can ask because you haven't prepared other than means something from the dev, but I hope hobby you already know. There's nothing to prepare. So, cricket and cooking, okay. So, ping ball cricket India played and I hope you know that. So, where did Indian, when Indian men team played their first ping ball and against which team?
Sir, they played in 2017 and against Bangladesh.
19 or 17?
2000. Okay. 17 was very early.
Okay, no problem. You know, the shine of cherry shine has to be maintained on the ping ball. So we have to coat it with something.
Yes, sir.
What is the coating material?
I don't know.
Okay, no problem. How much time it takes to prepare the ping ball? Because the coating has to be maintained. So does it take more time than the red ball or the same time?
No idea.
No idea. No problem. At least you're watching the cricket, isn't
yes,
it?
Yes, sir.
So the ping ball that we use, the seam on the ping ball, it's of which color? White, black, red, blue,
green?
Black seam. Okay, good. Tell me one thing. FM and AM we were talking about. So if I have to In which situation means you will use FM, and in which situation you will prefer to go for AM?
Sir, if I'm not very concerned about the quality, like when I'm broadcasting something, I'll go with AM. And when I'm concerned with quality, like I want people to listen some songs of better quality, then I'll go with FM
So what about PM? When will you go with PM?
I don't remember.
Okay, no problem. If we draw a PNP transistor, basic structure. Okay, do one thing, simple. Draw a resistor and a voltage source with it. The current flow direction, the conventional current flow direction show?
Yeah.
Okay. So in the conventional current, natural current direction is opposite to up, you know that. So in the conventional current direction, I want to know what is moving. Okay. I don't want the natural current direction, the fundamental element because of which the current is. I want to know that the direction which you have marked, in this direction, what is flowing. Why do we get the current I over here? Because what is flowing in the direction of I?
Sir, I will say like there is some analogous of positive charge, we assume. Opposite of electron, and then we say that the current is flowing in that.
So what is that positive charge that is moving over here?
They cannot be holes. Some hypothetical charge, I would say.
Okay. We have a capacitor, okay? So capacitor is linear or non-linear?
A capacitor is a non-linear if it's connected with resistor. Non-linear.
Okay. Draw a circuit, R and C in series. As you said, it's non-linear but connected with the resistor. Okay. Connect two voltage sources in series, AC voltage sources. Two AC voltage sources in series. Okay, one DC, one AC connect. Another AC you connect. Another AC connect in between.
Okay.
Can I apply the superposition theorem in the circuit?
Yes, I believe so.
You believe so? Are you sure about it?
I will apply. I will not hesitate in applying.
Okay. Can you apply the superposition theorem if the non-linear elements are present in the circuit?
I haven't encountered with such a situation, sir. I have not.
You never encountered in an AC or beams. You just said that you are going to apply the superposition theorem.
Yes, sir. I will apply. But
can you apply the superposition theorem in case of non-linear network?
Confused, sir. I don't know.
You're confused. Okay, superposition theorem, from where it gets derived actually? What is the main fundamental behind the superposition?
Yeah, so I get like superposition we can apply because the linearity is there.
Okay, so in this circuit can you apply?
So because this is not, according to me, this is
no,
not.
I want to know whether you can apply yes or no.
I would go with no.
No, okay, so you can't apply the superposition theorem in this case.
Yeah, now because I'm understanding something, so I will say no.
That understanding is capacitor is non-linear, that's what
yes,
you're saying.
Yes.
Okay, no problem. What instrument you can use for measuring the speed and direction of the clouds?
Speed and direction of the clouds. I'll take some time to think.
Yeah, take your time. Fine. No.
Mr. Akhil?
Yes.
In the 2019, you got the gate rank 72 yes. in the electronics and communication.
Yes.
Okay. And one more specialty is in the 2020, you got the 60 rank in the electrical.
Yes.
Why you appeared in electrical?
Sir, the reason is I wanted a backup with EAC, a backup job. So because PSUs do not allow me to apply in electronics vacancies through my degree. I didn't know this last year before applying to GATE.
Then ESC also you can come for electrical now. Your basic degree
yes,
is electrical.
Yes, I was actually preparing throughout after my college in electronics. So I didn't want to change that subject for me.
Okay.
That last year also I applied in electronics.
Okay, that means now you are expert in the electrical and electronics both.
Sir, electrical is just a backup because I don't have any option.
In GATE. That now, right now you are expert in the both subjects, yes. electrical and electronics.
Yes.
Okay, very good. What is synchronizing power?
So synchronizing power is when synchronous machine gets off track from its speed, then the circuit that is in parallel with other machines, the power through other machines that is delivered to that particular machine which is not in synchronous. So that power is synchronous, I believe. I actually not correctly remember it was fast.
What is the distributed parameter?
So distributed parameters are we use these parameters to represent various things like resistances, capacitances in a transmission line so that we can model it properly.
Can we apply the Ohm's law for distributed parameters?
Ohm's law, yes, I guess.
Can you tell what is the Ohm's law for distributed parameter?
Ohm's law, not particularly.
Okay. Your father in railways?
Yes.
Okay. Now, which type of the motors they are in the railways?
I don't remember. It's
okay.
I knew, but I don't remember.
What is the voltage rating in the railway system? What is the AC voltage rating?
No.
Okay. Can you explain about the bullet train?
So bullet train, it's basically based on the magnetic railing that is present. Magnetic induction, I believe it uses that thing to run. I actually not able to
explain. Okay, no problem. What is this quality factor?
So in words I'm not able to.
Okay, no problem. What is the voltage magnification? Voltage magnification.
In transmission line we see these things when the load varies the voltage at the, like when the voltage is, when the load is low, the voltage at the load end rises because of some reasons. That probably is voltage magnification.
Okay.
Can you name the speed measuring device for motor? What is difference between precision and reproducibility?
Precision and reproducibility are one and the same thing.
Same thing?
Yeah.
Now, what is difference between ammeter and voltmeter?
So, ammeter actually is placed in the in series where we want to measure the current, and voltmeter is placed across the element of which we want to measure the voltage across which.
And what about the resistance used in? Resistance. Value of resistance higher and lower.
Yeah, so since ammeter is used in series, we don't want the current to be blocked through it. So very less resistance is used in series with the ammeter and very high with the voltmeter.
So that resistance is connected in series with ammeter?
No, sir. Actually, the resistance of ammeter is itself very low so that the current flowing through it is not blocked, but the
means all are connected in series, you want to tell. Okay, what is the difference between time domain and frequency domain?
Sir, frequency domain, I think the difference is just in the calculations mode. We represent the signal to be in one in frequency domain and other in time domain. Frequency domain tells us what all the harmonics are present in that particular signal, and time domain actually represents how the signal is moving forward in time. With time.
What is harmonics?
Sir, harmonics are various frequencies that are present in particular signal. Like if it's a square wave, then it will have multiple frequency components of its own. Like it will have a fundamental, that's actual the frequency it has, and then multiples of its also. Those multiples
are root locus harmonics. Is time domain analysis or frequency domain?
Sir, it's time domain analysis.
And Bode plot?
Bode plot is frequency domain analysis.
ECG plot, have you seen ever? ECG plot?
ECG plot with the heartbeat.
Yes, yes, for heartbeat.
Yes, sir.
So what is that? Can you tell me about that?
No, sir.
Which application is that? Something will... Okay.
Okay. Can you tell us about Lodi dynasty? No.
Sure.
Have you heard of Pragati platform for monitoring of projects?
No, sir.
No. Okay. Akhil. Okay. Can you tell us some of the remote sensing arrangements in the country?
No,
satellites.
No idea. So actually, I have very few application exposure to industry. So that's why my
okay. ठीक है. Okay. What you like most?
So the only thing that I can do from morning till evening is playing cricket.
Playing cricket.
Yeah.
Oh.
Any day.
So, have you reached up to Ranji or?
No, sir. I was in college team.
Okay.
It's just that with the opportunities that we get in our childhood, sometimes we don't or we cannot like overpower the decision of
that our parents. That passion.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
That's why I couldn't. But I would have. I still. Think that so, maybe I could have.
Okay, so if you have not been selected, what else? What would you do?
Sir, as I said, I'm still prepared. Like, I have other options from GATE also, like okay. Other jobs. And
so you have that offer?
Yeah. Actually, I don't have an offer, but I have some already? Options to.
Have you joined?
No, sir, not yet.
You haven't? Okay.
Like I said, I have some options coming forward for me.
What is that?
Like ISRO interview is coming forth.
But I asked you about satellites and you were blank about it.
Okay.
I think we'll close your interview. We'll give you feedback so that you can work upon something, right?
You see, your Akhil, basically, Akhil means what?
In Hindi, it means Sampoorn.
Sampoorn. So basically, that means holistic knowledge, right? Now, so your personality and your knowledge should reflect kind of wholesome understanding of your electrical, electronics and communication aspect, okay? Now, one of the important aspect is government programs, government policies, okay? Right? Because government is doing for public. The other is the technocratic and technological innovations, etc., etc. So, you see, your DAF is speaking something. Pragati Vihar, Lodi Road, okay, Akhil is your name. Then you see, I asked you about your the choices,
yes.
Okay? Now, regulatory authority try, radio regulatory organization, voluntary organization, okay, remote areas. So you need to slightly prepare on this. You see, if you, howsoever you do good, if suppose in theory you do very well, right? And here you do very bad, okay? Then you will not get your number one, number two choice. You may not get. Okay. Right. So there is importance of even howsoever it is. Right. And the second thing is, so it should reflect when you interview, you have 17th March. So you have about 15 or maybe 2 weeks time to work upon this. Now you have closed your mind somewhere, maybe your mind is in ISRO. So at least you be ready with satellite communication, satellite and also the defense related communication. Okay, EC in health, EC in agriculture, EC in public service. Okay, Digital India. How many pillars are there in Digital India? How many we are not aware? So go through this. I mean, you can't escape this. Okay. Mm-hmm. Even when you go for ISRO, they will say, okay, after all, ISRO also functions under government regulations. So please go through this. Okay. Right now, in some technical matters, you have been quite okay, but in others, you have given mixed feeling. Now you came out with this thing, my only passion is cricket, and I am only wholeheartedly for there. You are not also doing, representing Ranji or IPL or this or that, etc. So passion is one thing, but profession is also something else. Bits Pilani is your thing. So you need to work on this. Right? So right now we have given you 113. But you are a candidate easily to get 130 plus. But if you don't make effort, are you doing M.Tech?
No.
Pakka?
Sure.
Okay.
You opened the door and may I come in, you said, but the words don't come out your mouth. You were like,
yes, sir.
So that shows low in confidence. Be with a stern voice, may I come in? Just say properly so that everybody can hear. Sir, ne aapko dekha to aapke lips hilte dekh ke isliye bula liya. Mujhe to sunai bhi nahi di, aapne kab bola.
That is true.
To aapko bolna chahiye. Dusra, technical aapka itna achha and expected a lot from you. But aapne capacitor non-linear bol diya. Itna bada blunder aap kaise kar sakte hain? Even knowing the fact I is equal to C dV by dt and differentiation is a linearity, it follows the linearity.
Yes,
but possibly nahi hai, aapne itna blunder wala jawab diya hai. And secondly, aapke posture shoulders droop karne lag jate hain beech beech mein aage ki taraf. Posture straight rehna chahiye aise. Hum log to introverts are, we can relax, but you have to be straight back posture hona chahiye. Secondly, ek baat bataiye, aapki ek company chal rahi hai, suppose main job ke liye aata hun, theek hai? To aap mere se poochte hain ki aaj aap select nahi hue to aap kya karenge? Bolunga sir, main dusri company mein chala jaunga. और एक कैंडिडेट ये बोलता है कि सर मैं सिलेक्ट नहीं हुआ बट आई विल ट्राई अगेन बिकॉज दिस इज माई ड्रीम जॉब टू बी इन विच वन विल यू टेक
सेकंड
ऑब्वियसली सो डोंट से दैट आई हैव अ लॉट ऑफ ऑप्शंस सर
यू
डोंट टेक मी आई हैव अ लॉट ऑफ ऑप्शंस इट्स ओके
कर लेंगे सो 3 साल तो आप बीटेक करने के बाद
शो दैट पैशन दैट आई वांट टू बी हियर व्हाई डिड यू अपीयर सर जस्ट टू टू आंसर्स यू कैन गिव फर्स्ट सर जस्ट टू चेक माई प्रिपरेशन और नॉलेज वेयर आई स्टैंड इन द टेक्निकल Also, just as a backup, but this is my dream job where I want to be.
Sir. Mr. Akhil,
yes.
You have very good potential because you got the good rank in the gate of electronics as well as electrical. It's not so easy.
Mm-hmm.
But for this interview, I think you haven't taken as a serious, am I right?
Yes, sir. Electrical I have not taken seriously.
Not only electrical, electronics also.
AM ki range nahi bataya aapko. Blunder. AM ki range nahi bataya
aapko. But you are... Very good potential candidate. Why you have not taken serious? I don't know. What is the reason?
Sir, I don't know.
Some reason is there.
But I count it as my problem, but I actually was ill for last month. I had hepatitis. So
okay, no problem. But sort of preparation, karo. Yes, you can do well.
And not I would suggest ki there not only show the better confidence, also don't be apologetic and don't use excuses. Okay. You 15 din mein Beats Pilani ka student can do wonders. So do
no, it. You are the special person, no doubt. You are having a very good technical skills. The electrical times not so easy the getting the rank in the both branches.
As sir said, I expect 130 plus.
Yes.
I expect from
yes. you should work on that. Okay.
मुझे ऐसा लगा कि तुम अब थोड़ा दिल से ज़्यादा जीते हो लेकिन रीजनिंग वाला जो पार्ट है वो भी लाइफ का इम्पोर्टेंस है ना जैसे आर्मीचर में रेसिस्टेंस कम होता है ठीक है सबको तुमने सीरीज में कनेक्ट कर दिया अरे सारा करंट गैल्वेनोमीटर से जाएगा फिर उसकी क्या हालत होगी तो थोड़ा सा रीजनिंग जैसे देखो तुमने कहा क्रिकेट में पूरे दिन खेल सकता हूँ बताओ अगर कोई लेग बिफोर विकेट है तो उसका जब चेक करते हैं तो ऑर्डर में बता सकते हो क्या सबसे पहले क्या
सबसे पहले सर दे विल चेक द नो बॉल बट टुडे दे डोंट चेक secondly, they'll check if the ball is hitting the bat first or not with hotspot and the snicker. Then when the ball is not hitting bat before it hits a bat, then first they check if the ball is landing outside or inside the leg stump. and then they check if the shot is offered or not. If the shot is offered, then they check the impact, it should be in line with the stumps. If the shot is not offered, then it doesn't matter. And then the ball should be hitting the
stumps. So, just like that, ye idha reasoning nahi laga sakte.
Okay. Chal. All the best. Good.
बहुत अच्छा कर सकते हो.
Take care.
But
right. Take care. Take care. ठीक है. थोड़ा. Okay.
यही चीज़ इधर भी लगाना है. जितना अभी तुमने analysis की.
Yeah.
और sir एक चीज़ मुझे शायद ऐसा लगा आज पहली बार कि मैं English में उतना समझा नहीं पा रहा हूँ.
Yes. I was about to ask you.
Yes sir. About to ask you. I think I'm very comfortable in Hindi, so I'll go.
तो आप बताइए.
हाँ बताओ sir. जाना हिंदी. बहुत problem हिंदी में.
आप बताइए कि कीजिए दे मे से कि दे मे गिव यू कमेंट कि फ्रॉम बिट्स पिलानी स्टूडेंट वी एक्सपेक्ट दिस बट आई से सो आई एम कंफर्टेबल इन दिस लैंग्वेज एंड आई एम हियर टू कम्युनिकेट ओके दैट्स ऑल
द मेन थिंग इज कंटेंट और कॉन्फिडेंस ये दोनों
अच्छा होना ओके ऑल द बेस्ट
थैंक यू ऑल द बेस्ट थैंक यू सर
बेस्ट ऑफ लक